And as far as that session, as far as that last session of the players, let me tell you something. I mean, something interesting, because it's really weird to me. Okay, there was one player who didn't show up in the training ground, didn't show up in the practice because he was working out in the gym. It's Forlán Mendy, and I mean, if that was another name, I would be okay with that, and I would say, okay, just maybe he was not feeling okay and he preferred to work out a little bit in the gym or stuff like that. But considering that Mendy is right now in the spotlight just because he's allegedly petitioned to Real Madrid about rising his salary, and of course the latest news we got from Forlán Mendy about that he might be on the market the next July, the next summer, of course this is very, very suspicious. I mean, if you think about it, when Gareth Bale was about to sign for Tottenham, was about to give to move out to Tottenham and give him on loan to the English team, the thing is, the last few days prior to that deal, he was all the time, I mean, allegedly in the gym. But then later on, we discover that he was not in the gym at all. He was just waiting for his situation to be resolved right quick to go and move out and play for Tottenham. So what I'm thinking is that might be the same situation with Forlán Mendy. I mean, I don't want to think about that. I don't want to think that way. Don't get me wrong, because I really want for Forlán Mendy to stay playing for Real Madrid. But considering the latest news we are receiving from different newspapers, I don't want, and I can rule out any other choice might happen when it comes to Forlán Mendy. So we'll see what happens, guys. But Forlán Mendy missed the last session.